NCTV45 presents The Thought for the Day. Monday through Friday, we give you a message of spirituality and inspiration. Your host.
Good morning and welcome to Thursday, November 5th, and NCTV45's Thought for the Day. Today's thought, come to me, all you who labor and are overburdened, and I will give you rest. Shoulder my yoke and learn from me, for I am gentle and humble of heart, and you will find rest for your souls. Yes, my yoke is easy and my burden is light. For NCTV45, I'm Angelo, and that was the thought for today.